tried to steer it in with the volley.
And this is a goal.
And he couldn't have hit this much better on the volley. It gives the keeper no chance.
Let's have another peek at that goal. In comes the challenge.
Going for power from long range. What a shot! What a goal!
And I cannot believe he took that on, you know, so far out, but it's just sat up for him and he's hammered it home on the volley.
Let's have another peek at that goal. Well, that has made it 2-0. Well, that's another goal from a player that they brought in for this season, and it was a very wise move, Alan.
I think it was. He's done himself justice. He's proved that he was worth all the effort to bring him to the club. Well, I don't go that far from the holidays, and he scored from that distance. It's an incredible strike.
Let's see the replay now. Team that has, it's bad, isn't it?
Yeah, but fair play to the visitors. They've come out there, they've not been intimidated at all and been the best.
And he's caught the goalkeeper out, he's scored from improbable range.
And he had a bit of time to make up his mind here, and he decided to place it, and hasn't he placed it beautifully into the left corner?
And here is another angle on that goal. There is a danger here that the...
He's caught the goalkeeper and he's scored from improbable range.
Well, I've got some concern for the player. He's pulled up lame here, maybe a muscle difficulty.
Oh, my word, what a finish. How far out? And to thump that into the bottom right. It defies belief.
Let's see the replay now. Well, they're a top team.
Still a chance after that save. Here's the shot. Splendid goal here.
A goal of top class, really, here.
Well, the keeper, quite rightly, is disgusted with his defenders because they've just not helped him out there.
Coming up, another look at it, Alan. That will show us something. Well, that has made it. Oh, it's in from that range. That's a great goal from long range.
Well, I think if you ask the player afterwards, he'll say he has never struck a sweeter ball than that.
It was a strike of real power, and he got his reward for it. Well, they want to see this again, this goal. Minutes, as the fourth official's electronic board have added time. He's caught the goalkeeper out with that long-range shot.
And that is a contender for goal of the season, without question, to find the left corner from that distance.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.